and Harold Mumford were outdoorsmen, set in our backwoods ways. Both members of the hunting club, both active in the NRA.
National Redneck Association.
We scouted a location where we had no doubt we'd kill the biggest buck in the world.
That's about a 34-pointer.
Harold waited in his tree stand, but all he seen was a squirrel. Dang near 2 weeks since the season started, and neither one of us was amused. We had on real tree camo, high-powered ammo, but no big game to shoot. Then we finally saw a deer as big as a horse. Harold had him in his crosshairs.
Shoot him!
But that squirrel jumped off a branch above us and landed in Harold's hair. Fell off the stand on his head. He landed like a wimp. He lay there and cried till I climbed on down, picked him up off the ground, and it didn't take us long to decide that squirrel had to die. Surplus store, bought a keg of dynamite, two baseball bats, and a case of M80s. We were in for one heck of a fight.
We'll show you.
When you're hunting with Dumb and Dumber, something surely bound to go wrong.
Now be careful.
And when Harold lit that real short fuse, I knew it wouldn't be long. When the dynamite blew, Harold's foot did too, and fingers began to fly. We were barely alive when the game warden arrived, and much to our surprise, that squirrel didn't die.
Gosh!
Goodbye, squirrel.
Just one more shot.